Riley Hay, and I'm the valedictorian of Hilton Head Island High School. We are the class of 2020, the class has been discussed and observed since we were in preschool. We've had our picture taken at every milestone and been told we're the kids who are going to change the world. Although what everyone forgets to mention is how our generation has endured a lot, experienced a lot of changes, and survived a culture many of our parents and elders are shocked to live in. Yet through all these changes and events, we were never afraid. We carried on working. This is the trait that most defines our generation, our tenacity, our ability to work in the midst of chaos. We can work through anything, and that will take us amazing places where we will do amazing things. I've had the pleasure of meeting some of the most amazing minds of our generation here in South Carolina, and I'm overly excited to see what we all end up doing. Our whole lives, our parents and teachers have prepared us for this very moment, the terrifying leap into adulthood. It's time to start over and find a new path. It will no doubt be scary, but if we can survive a world pandemic, I think we're more than capable of thriving in the world of chaos to come. Congratulations to everyone on their hard work over these past 4 years, and I wish you all the best of luck in your future endeavors.